It's Friday, May 23rd, and today is National Penny Day! Woo! Okay, before I forget, last week I didn't give you a random science fact. Steve from the former Glove Box Burrito, I believe, told me that. And so I got two for you here today. First one, the word mollusk means soft body. And second, starfish eat by pushing their stomachs out of their mouths, digesting their food, and then bringing it back in their mouths. Kelly, I'm glad you had a really good time last Friday at Writing Group. It was awesome to have you there. I'm glad you enjoyed my story, The Underground. I'm writing a book. And so far, I just finished chapter 20. So I hope, I'm trying to make it 24 or 25 chapters with a prologue and an epilogue. So yes, I'm almost done with that. And then I have the second book planned out, which is going to be entitled Death's Call. So I actually have the prologue written for that one. I don't have the prologue for The Underground yet. So when I do get the prologue, I will read it to you, either on this channel or my personal channel. And then once I get Death's Call finished or started or whatever, I'll read you guys the prologue to that one. Happy birthday, Kelly. I already told you that on Friday. But I just wanted to say it again. You're awesome. I love you and I miss you and I'm so glad I got to see you last Friday. And you need to come again. Loser party. Loser party. That's an awesome idea. We need to do that. Yes, and oh, Laura, your video was not as boring as you thought it was. I liked it. And your hair was very pretty. I wanted to tell you that. Caitlin, I will probably not read Impulse because I don't like depressing stuff like that. But I'll try it and see how I like it. And was that all I was going to talk about? Oh, the reason why I don't have glasses on today is because my glasses are half broken and very crooked. So I look like a total dork with them on my face. So you get me without glasses today, and this is what I look like. Also, I cut my hair last week. See, it's short here.
Like the same kind of music. That's why we make a good you and me. We got style, baby, we know how to use it. That's why we make a good you and me. You know what I'm going to say before my mouth even makes a sound, and that's why we make a good you and me.
Today I have no idea where they are, so I'm going to use these cards, which are pretty much the same. Whoever I challenge this week has to watch at least 3 episodes of my favorite show, Danny Phantom, and be able to reenact a scene from one of the episodes that you've watched. So yeah, it could be any 3 episodes. But you have to do it by, okay, if I pick Kelly, then Kelly, you can wait until the next week to do it. But anyone else has to do it by this coming up video. Jeez, the TV's really loud. So be able to reenact one scene from one of the episodes, okay? Here we go. Spades, who is that? Laura? Laura, you have to do it, okay? I think that's you. I don't have my little guide. So, yeah, that's it. Alright, I'll see you all next week. And bye, Kelly. See you Monday. I am Rosemary's granddaughter, spitting image of my father. When the day is done, my mama's still my biggest fan. Sometimes I'm curious and I'm clumsy, but I've got friends that love me. They know just where I stand. It's all upon